Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we'll guide you through a simple yet very essential skill, how to attach and send a PDF file in an email. Now let's start. First things first, let's open up our Gmail account. Now, top left, click the Compose button to open a new mail window. In the Recipients field, input the email address where you want to send the PDF. Let's not forget to write down the subject and the body of the email to provide context for the recipient of our message. Now comes the part you've been waiting for. Attaching a PDF file in your email. At the bottom, you'll see a series of icons. Keep an eye out for the paperclip icon, which is our attach file icon. Once you found it, go ahead and click on it to browse files from your computer. Navigate to the location where your PDF file is stored and select it. Our file resides in this folder. Simply click on it and select open. Let's wait a few moments until the file uploads. Once it's done, you'll see the PDF file name here, along with the file size in kilobytes. Everything looks good. Let's go ahead and send it by clicking on the Send button. Now, let me quickly check my Gmail account to make sure the email has been received, and there it is, as expected. We hope this video was helpful for you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.